Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I give my love it.
We are proud to have this beautiful 1974 Pontiac Grandville convertible. It is so rare that you get a big heavy like this that's been so well maintained. This was a lady-owned car for many years that has been, I would say, completely restored. It wasn't a frame off, but it was a frame up. We have thousands and thousands of dollars that were spent in the maintenance and the upgrades of this car. The big money was spent as follows. I am the one that put the fresh motor in it. Original motor was completely overhauled. The motor is brand new, the transmission is new, the brakes, the exhaust, the upholstery, the top, the tires, all of that and more, we've got the receipts for. In my hand, the owner's manuals for this beautiful red Pontiac Grandville convertible. Full power. Air, radio, heater, power steering, power brakes, power seats. It's got it all. And of course it's got an 8-track. Of course. Playing the Beach Boys. The mileage, which is believed true at 139,000 miles, which is really very low mileage for the car. And the motor, as I say, does not even have 500 miles on it. All cars, including this beautiful car, is offered subject to a complete inspection. And also, I might add, there is a complete appraisal available with the car. So you can really have a look at an appraisal. It's very well done. This is one that I own. It is priced to sell. It's a tremendous value for somebody looking for a really nice convertible for a very fair price. This is Jim Brinsfield saying there's still a lot of the summer to be had. Have a pleasant rest of September. Thank you for having a look.
I sure don't want to hurt no one.